So talk about this song, Prisoner. What are you feeling about this song, Prisoner? Who is the prisoner? Is it you?
Well, I've never written a song quite the way that this process was, because it's been written in different times, like kind of put down the pen and then revisited it, put it down, revisited it, customize it from, you know, for each. I guess it's really feels so current because all of us are kind of feeling like we're a little bit trapped in our own thoughts and in our own minds, and anything like we talked about, you've suppressed, you are completely locked up with any of this feeling. But then also when I wrote it, I actually really didn't like this song because I thought it sounded too much like Dua Lipa and I always want to do something different. And then I was like, well, if it sounds too much like Dua Lipa, just like we do with Stevie Nicks, just like, you know, I do with Billy Idol when something sounds like, oh, this is getting dangerously close to White Wedding, rather than getting sued, let's just get Billy Idol to come here and make him a part of it. That's what happened with Dua. Is like, it sounds too much like Dua Lipa, let's just get her to authenticate it, and then it's genuine.
This is a song from your new album, Plastic Hearts. That's out now, and the band and Miley are going to do it live. It's called Prisoner. Fantastic.